And I am so excited to see you today! To get things started, you know what time it is! It's time to shout out super duper loud! Hey, friends! Because you're my friend, and I hope I'm your friend too! So, on the count of three, I wanna hear ya! Oh, I can't wait! Here we go! One, two, three! Hey, friends! Whoa! That was like the best you have ever done it! Oh, you know, I just love being here with you all. Yeah, when we're together, we get to listen to an amazing Bible story, and we get to dance to some rockin' music. But before we do any of that, we get to have fun together. That's right, and today, I was thinking that we could have some super, super fun. You see, I have some pictures of some people standing in some really cool ways, and I was thinking that we could use them to have, like, the most epic dance party ever. Here, let me show you. I've got this picture. Oh, look at the way they're standing. Can you try standing like them? It's like, whoa. Hey, that looks great! Let me show you another one. I have this picture. Whoa! Okay, this one is crazy. It's like, boom! Stand like this! Yes, that's amazing! Okay, let me show you our final picture. Oh! This is the craziest one I've ever seen! So this one, you have to, like, stand on one leg, and you have to balance and then touch your head. Are you doing it? You look great! Okay, so here's what's gonna happen. We are gonna dance to some super duper fun music, and then all of a sudden, the music will stop. And we have to quickly look up at what picture's popping up on the screen, and we have to stand just like them. It's like a freeze dance. Okay, this is going to be so much fun. So can you stand up on your feet with me? Yes, stand on up and make sure you got some wiggle room. Yeah, we gotta have plenty of space to do our best dance moves. All right, and now we need some music. So, Mr. DJ, can I have some fun dance music, please? Oh, yeah! This is great! Okay, let's start dancing. Woohoo! Hey, you're a great dancer! I love these dance moves. Boom, boom. This is awesome! Oh, I'm having so much fun! Woohoo! And freeze! We have to look up at the picture! And freeze just like them! Are you doing it? Yes! You're great at this game! Oh, the music's back! Alright, we're back to dancing! We're dancing boogie, boogie, boogie! And freeze! Look up! That one's here! Look how crazy this pose is! Are you doing it? That's great. So we have to stay like this until the music comes back on. Oh, it's back, it's back. All right, let's keep dancing. Woohoo, woohoo, and freeze. Oh. This one is so silly. Are you frozen?
Me too.
Oh, the music's back. All right, let's keep dancing, let's keep dancing. Oh, you're getting great at this game! Oh, music is back! Music is back! I love dancing with you! You are the best dancers I've seen all week long! And freeze! Whoa, this one is hard! I have to freeze! Are you frozen? Good job! Music's back! Music's back! Woohoo! And freeze! Music's back! Music's back! And freeze! Oh, it's getting faster! Music's back! Music's back! Music's back! Freeze! Again, it's this pose! Music's back! Oh, I'm getting a little tired! Oh, oh, oh boy! Music's back! Music's back! Oh, again! Ah! And music's back! Music's back! Oh, yeah. I'm making such silly noises! Music's back! And freeze! Music's back! Oh, freeze! Music's back! Freeze! Music! Okay, let's take a break! That was so much fun! It got pretty fast there, at the end. Ooh, I'm sweating a little bit. That was awesome. You friends are so great at freeze dancing. I had so much fun. But now the fun is not over yet, because it is time for an amazing Bible story just for you. So take a seat and get all comfy. Okay, so let me see your hands. And open! Shut them. Open! Shut them. Give a little clap. Open! Shut them. Open! Shut them. Put them in your lap. It looks like we're all ready.
Hey, boys and girls. My name's Sabrina, and I'm so excited to tell you something amazing I read in my favorite book. Do you know what book I'm talking about? It's the Bible. Yeah, the Bible is important because it helps us know how much God loves us. That's right. And I read something really, really amazing in my Bible, and I can't wait to tell you all about it. It all started with a man named Moses. God loved Moses, and God made a big promise to Moses and all of his people. God promised all of them that they were going to get to live in a brand new place. Yeah, it was called the Land of Canaan. God told them to go, and he promised that he would make sure that they were safe. He would protect them no matter what. But before they all traveled to the land of Canaan, Moses sent 12 spies to check out the land. A spy is someone who sneaks around without being seen. So the spies went into the land of Canaan, the land that God promised, and they looked all through the land, and they saw so many things. Hey, let's pretend to be spies together, just like the spies that went into the land of Canaan. Good idea? Okay, let's get our pretend binoculars on our eyes, and let's pretend to be spies. Okay, let's look this way. Ooh. Let's look the other way. Ooh. Let's look up. Wow. Let's look down. Ooh, good job. When the spies returned to Moses, they had a lot of things to tell him. Two spies named Joshua and Caleb were very, very happy and excited. They knew that God had promised the land of Canaan to all the people, and they could not wait to tell everyone what they had seen. They had seen lots of yummy food, like grapes and figs and pomegranates. And there was also yummy milk and honey everywhere. Joshua and Caleb were so happy. They were excited about all of the fruit. What kinds of fruit do you love? Okay, shout out your favorite fruit on the count of three. One, two, three. Oh, wow! Those are all really yummy fruits. Well, Joshua and Caleb were really, really excited. And they were ready to obey God right away. They knew that God loved them, and he wanted what was best for them. And they knew that God would help them. So they wanted to obey God right away and move to the land of Canaan. But wait, Joshua and Caleb were only two of the 12 spies. What did the other 10 men think about the land of Canaan? Those other 10 men were scared. They said that there was no way they were going to the land of Canaan. They said that there were big, mean giants all over the place. Whoa, that giant is really big. And those 10 spies were really scared. They did not want to obey right away. Those 10 men were scared. But didn't God promise all the people that he would help them? Yeah, he did. God did promise that. God promised the people that they would get to live in the land of Canaan and that he would take care of them. Joshua and Caleb wanted to obey right away. They knew that God was stronger than any giant and he would take care of them. They were ready to pack up all of their things and move right into the land of Canaan. That land was so full of grapes and milk and honey. But those other 10 guys didn't want to obey right away. Yeah, they were too scared. They were afraid that God wouldn't help them fight those big mean giants. And because of that, they did not get to go live in the land of Canaan. But because Joshua and Caleb knew that God loved them and cared about them and wanted good things for them, they obeyed right away. God took care of them, and they got to live in the land of Canaan with the milk and the honey and the grapes. And God kept them safe, just like he said he would. I want to be just like Joshua and Caleb, and I want to do the right thing. I want to obey right away, because I know that God loves me and wants what's best for me. There are all kinds of chances every single day to obey right away. Like when your dad says it's time to leave the playground, you can obey right away and get off that slide. And when your teacher asks you to clean up the toys in the classroom, you should obey right away and put those toys away. Yeah, you can obey right away and I can obey right away. Let's pray and ask God to help us obey right away. Okay, if you're ready to pray, give me a big clap. Dear God, thank you so much for loving us and wanting what's best for us. And please help us to remember to obey right away. We love you so much, God. Amen. Wow, that is so cool. I'm gonna remember all week that I want to do what's right, and I'm going to obey right away. I'll see you later, friends. Bye.
Wow, that was an amazing Bible story. I loved listening to it with you. And now it is time for the moment we've all been waiting for. We get to sing and we get to dance to a super duper fun song, and I can't wait. So get up on your feet. Come on, stand up, and let's dance. Bye, friends!
Clap your hands. Come on, clap your hands, everybody. Clap your hands. Come on, clap your hands now. Clap your hands and listen.